Liverpool were one half of the duo that had a starring role to play in last season's narrative. No doubt they will be looking to ensure that that narrative stays very much the same this season, and winning here would certainly be a great start. Their expectations for this Super Cup are high, and rightly so. This is one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. Well, Jim, you've had a good chance to look at the teams. How are you feeling about this one?
Yeah, and it's a game that won't define your season, but it can be kind of rekindled some of the quality and the collective strengths that...
And that's a foul. Free kick's been given. De Bruyne. Has he picked him out? Now it's Aguero. Jordan Henderson. Robertson. He's found his man. Milner. Oh, some tackle that. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Now it's Aguero. Cuts it out. Gomez. Fabinho. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Mohamed Salah. And it's De Bruyne. Fabinho looking to penetrate opposition lines.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
And help's available out wide. Tries to get it forward quickly. Ederson sends that a long way. Mahrez provides an outlet. Mahrez looking to get on the end of this. Gundogan. De Bruyne.
Manchester have made some interesting moves in getting their fullbacks to tuck in.
And the finish! Oh, that probably deserved better.
So that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Hoists it forward. Now it's Mane. And it's Milner. Ederson gets it upfield. Fernandinho. Ball through needs to be good here. Aguero. Up to meet it! But by that far,
Mahrez seems absolutely shocked and annoyed. Did all the hard work and failed to make it count.
And it's been given away. He's left his man. Heads it! Same again, same outcome.
Manchester really are in the ascendancy here, and they know they have to register while that's the case.
Alexander-Arnold. Milner. Mohamed Salah. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Looks to clip it forward. Oh, where he sorted that out.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
That's a throw. Decent looking ball. Origi. Mendy is there and he can get that clear. Now it's Aguero. Over to the left. And it's De Bruyne. Fernandinho. Out to the left it goes. And it's played forward. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. And they've been caught out here. And the counter, Mane! And he nearly went all the way.
Mane cannot be a happy chappy, and you can understand why. The run was stoic, and it should have been heroic.
Otamendi plays it forward. Sterling. Sterling is onto it and can take it up. Could try cutting inside here. Lovely feet. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. And it's De Bruyne. And here's Sterling. De Bruyne. Chooses to go back. Goals as yet. Oh, no question, that's a foul. Mohamed Salah gets his final warning.
Well, I think the referee would have told him to rein it in or suffer the consequences.
Origi. Mane displaying his defensive capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Gundogan, chipped through. Van Dijk positions himself well and cuts it out. Fabinho. Gomez. Alexander-Arnold. Oh, it's a searing run. He is a man on a mission. Oh, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. That's a foul. No two ways about it. And he is going into that little black book. He's got options out wide. Gets up to head it! Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Liverpool can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
There's the half-time whistle. Both sides have drawn ranks. They've toiled at times, but it's not been a bad day by any means. Grossing half, but we're still where we started, 0-0. And we are already promptly back underway.
Well, that first 45 minutes didn't deliver as we'd hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone can step up and produce something a little more magical.
Jordan tries a shot! That's a half-decent try.
Well, even for him, that may have been a touch ambitious.
There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Well played, he saw that coming. Milner. De Bruyne. And here's Mahrez. He's got away. He's not played the ball, that's a foul.
Brilliant save from Alisson!
off a fine save.
Well, I thought a starting position was good, and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well.
And that's been leave it clear.
And it's Mondi.
It's a loose ball.
A nice touch.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Milner
very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest.
Fabinho
battles to win it back.
A really good feat.
Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. De Bruyne tries to dink it in. Mahrez, and that has been cleared. Whipped in.
Aguero wants to play it back. David Silva
decides to play it back. Real chance! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
It was the first touch to die for, and it set him up beautifully.
De Bruyne goes looking.
Sterling, he's got away.
Manchester have it back, and they can go.
Goes for goal! Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike.
Manchester take the lead,
landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest.
Mahrez,
and here's Aguero. Forward it goes.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
And here's Aguero.
Aguero
not easily shrugged off the ball. Going through. He's had that put on a plate. And that's been won straight back. It's come loose. And De Bruyne!
De Bruyne quickly realised that he could have a pop. Not his best.
Alexander-Arnold
to get it forward quickly.
Laporte goes looking. Aguero spreads it towards the left.
Van Dijk attempts a clearance. The changes then in quick succession.
De Bruyne
with the short one. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
Well, the further he...
Origi!
Well, this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
Well, hit and hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Just brushed off the ball there. Should have equalised.
Well, the lead may be fragile, but the keeper was focused and strong.
Deftly done.
Manchester are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
And helps available out wide.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Under pressure, and it's come loose. Origi gets away. Origi! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Yeah, they got away with it, but that was a defensive letdown to see him march through like that.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
Bernardo Silva provides an outlet. Tries to get it clear.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Keeper sends it forward. There's going to be another change here.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest...
Mane with a shot! Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation, and it needs to be any time now, really. Laporte. Oh, that's a waste. And it's Aguero. It's Aguero! He's got away with one there.
A chance that's created through very good grafting. Did well to get in the face of his opponent.
Has got good distance on that, and Dijk gets it back, and it's played forward. You can get that clear, and that's a throw. And here's Aguero. This is gone, that's a foul, and that's going to be a booking. The Wolves done its job. It's been blocked. And a second time! Fabinho gets it away. Laporte. That's it! They are out! Liverpool fall at the final hurdle. They gave it everything, but it was a bridge too far. Well, these are the moments seared forever painfully on the memory of fans and players. After a campaign of so many highs and lows, the glory has got away.